Sziasztok, eljött hát a régen várva várt negyedik rész. Úgy mi? A Dead Effect-ből, ugye? Azt hiszem, ja igen, negyedik rész lesz ez. Hú, hát jó rég nem játszottam rajta, úgyhogy reméljük jó lesz. Granád. Szép. Gamepad. Oké. Easy. Hát persze easy. Csak messzi. Úgyni. Fogalmam sincs mi ez, de reméljük, hogy folytatni fogja, mert ugye véletlen letöröltem, és most újra telepítettem, de hála Istennek nem vesztettem el semmit. Szóval elvileg, aha, a fegyver tuning az megmaradt. Loot. Hát jó, menjünk. Hú, hát ja, sokat kell várni.
Treatment has finished. Analysis of your state of health. Blood pressure, 120 over 80. Temperature, 36 degrees Celsius. Stable state.
Welcome back.
Yeah, I feel sick.
The treatment is accompanied by side effects. One of them is the ability to sleep.
A side effect of the zombie virus. That's perverse. What else?
The entrance to the cargo bay has been closed. Enter the access code.
I cannot open the entrance to the cargo bay remotely. Enter the data fields. I am opening the corridor.
Are you ever gonna tell me what really happened here?
An accident in the lab, an experimental virus leakage, the whole crew infected, an apocalypse.
And who fucked up? part of the access code string.
It is not the whole thing yet. Continue in your search. There is yet a more serious problem.
There could be something even worse.
As the pilots are absent, the return program has activated.
Perfect. Let's go home.
With the virus.
Access code string.
Excellent. Now get back to the gate.
And what if I get control of the craft and name it elsewhere?
It is contaminated with the undead. The control room is blocked.
Fuck the undead. I'm Section 13, the elite unit.
The only way is to block the propulsion right in the propulsion core.
Door locked.
Hát akkor ennyi is lett volna a negyedik rész, és köszi, hogy megnézted.